appreciating that we've set these 45 minutes aside as a chance to let go of what can be let go of. Letting go of unnecessary tension in the body. Inviting relaxation. Maybe taking a few deep breaths, encouraging ourselves to arrive more fully, relax more deeply into being here now. Letting the breath resume its ordinary rhythm. And just tuning in now to the sensations of sitting. Seeing if there's any internal tension or holding that can be released so we can more fully rest on the earth, on the ground. There's not a lot of physical effort needed to just sit in a relaxed way. So we're tuning into that sense of relaxation and release. You can ground by noticing the sensations of contact, the butt on the cushion, or the chair, the contact of the hands on the knees or wherever they're placed, and seeing if we can rest more fully on these contact points. And having a sense, feeling the whole body rising up out of those contact points. So having a sense of uprightness, presence, sitting right in the middle of experience. And at the same time, supported by the earth, by the ground. So there's an invitation to relax, soften, and these two intentions of relaxing and being present and interested support each other. The more we relax, soften, the more sensitive we can be. And the more we bring interest to the body, to the mind, the more we'll be aware of places where we're still holding tension, and we can invite that to be released if possible. So this can be our main meditation theme. Noticing the peace of release when the mind, when the body aren't clinging, aren't caught up in a story or resisting some part of experience. So we notice the peace of that, the relative peace of the mind, not so caught up. And then when we notice the mind is caught up, we just have some interest around that and an invitation towards the peace of release and tuning into the body is really helpful so we don't get caught up in the story, but can the body release? And then maybe the mind will settle with the body when it's settled. And as the body and mind settle, you might find your attention naturally picking up the sensations of breathing. And if it's helpful, you can give your mind that task of simply knowing when breathing in that you're breathing in, and breathing out that you're breathing out. And this can be soothing, giving the mind a simple mindfulness exercise in the context of relaxing and being interested in whole body presence and awareness. So no matter what meditation techniques you may be using or comfortable with, remember that the direction of our practice is always towards relaxation, release, and being present in a really direct way. Interested in the moment-to-moment changing nature of experience. So find your own way to cultivate what can be let go. And the qualities of the mind that keep the mind balanced and interested. So we'll continue in silence. Oh, for the last minute, perhaps practicing with the eyes open. Appreciating how awareness continues.